So Project Lead the Way, or PLTW, is a STEM-based curriculum. There are three components to Project Lead the Way: biomed, computer science, and engineering. And at McMillan, we do offer all three of those. But within those components, there are a lot of different classes.
The four of us have the interest to take medical detectives again, so we could go further in depth with the dissections, and we're going to map out a crime scene. Like, you do basic forensics in medical detectives, but then you go on, if you take it a second time, you go on to do more specific things, like you can like dissect the pig and things like that.
So that's a sheep brain, and we're doing a sheep brain because it's the most similar to a human brain. I want to go into the medical field, so it's really cool to see the anatomy of a human brain up close.
The medical detectives class and app creators, it's definitely expanded my horizons.
I'm in a class called Automation and Robotics, and it's, as it suggests, learning about automation and robotics. Currently, we're learning about the different parts that go into vector robots, and we're using simple machines to build a toy currently, and later on in the semester we're going to be learning about programming, and we might even end up programming and building our own robots.
I took last year an intro to engineering, intro to architecture, and you draw a bunch of buildings, and then the second class in that like pathway is green architecture or design and modeling. And with green architecture, we go to a place called Mastercraft, and we actually build the things that we've drawn and designed. It was really fun. And then design and modeling, I didn't take, but that's more like designing things on CAD and Revit, and then drawing them out and building them with like popsicle sticks and things like that.
Back in November, we applied for this distinguished honor, and the criteria for that is that you had to have at least one class in each grade level, and we far exceed that. And then you also had to have at least 50% of your students take a Project Lead the Way class. And every single one of our sixth graders takes one, and we far exceed the 50 percentile in seventh and eighth grade as well. We are one of two schools at the middle level in Nebraska to receive this. We are one of 16 in Nebraska, Iowa, and Missouri, and then one of just a little over 100 in the entire nation to receive this distinguished honor. And so we feel it's a huge deal. We're very proud of our staff and students. We have 13 trained Project Lead the Way teachers who go to week-long trainings so that they are able to implement that rigorous, engaging curriculum for those classes.